On Cuckoo's Song, I managed to get Mike Oldfield with Les Penning, which is fair enough, but it was a flop.